Front desk? Yes, it is. Okay. Sure, if you want to bring it right in, I'll complete it for you and have it ready to send with you in the next pouch. Yes, I have that data sitting right here in front of me. So come on up and take a look at it before you finalize your estimate. Just a second, I'll make sure I've got a complete copy. Yeah, here it is. Okay, I'll make sure it's here. You're welcome. Goodbye. Operator, how may I route your call? Is it in right now? Can I take a message? Thank you for calling. Receptionist. She's not in right now. May I give you her place now? Okay, thank you so much. Watts line and customer service. May I take your order? What is the catalog number for that item? How many units will you need? Do you need those shipped overnight or second day air? I have your complete shipping address. Yes, this line is available 24 hours a day, so you can call to confirm or take that order. Hello? Oh, hello, Mr. Stuyvesant. Yes, that package came in right after you left. It'll be here at my desk when you arrive. You're welcome. Goodbye.
Hello?
About the price breaks on that new product line. Yeah, from A&L. Should I route them a standard distributor's form, or are you working out a special contract with them? Yeah. I think he said they were planning on it. No, I think he was calling from New York. I could probably have that form completed within a couple of days, and then we'll fax it to them with the revised figures. Yeah, that will be fine. Oh, okay. Okay. Thanks. Bye-bye. Hi, JJ. This is Beth Ann. Yeah, I just want to let you know that we'd like to take you up on your invitation to the convention. No, I'm at the office right now, but I figured I needed to let you know as soon as possible. Customer service, can hold. JJ. Oh, are they flying in for that as well? Oh, maybe we can spend a little extra time with them while we're there. Yeah, we'll both be there. What time does it start? Do we need to bring anything special? Okay, we'll plan on it. Thanks. See you then. Bye-bye. Thank you for holding. How may I direct your call? One moment, please. Shipping. Shipping, please. Take line one. Receptionist, may I help you? No, he's out of town for another couple of days. Would you like me to take a message, or would you rather leave it on his voicemail?
No.
Okay, I'll connect you with his voicemail, but I'll leave a note that you called as well. We'll make sure he gets back with you. Thanks for calling. Yes, I'd like to book a flight for next Friday to London. Yes, round trip. Right, we've gone through you before. It's account number 32950. Yes, that's it. Can I just fax all this information to you? Which airlines can you book? Are there any direct flights or layovers? I'd really rather have a direct flight. Okay. No, I don't know if it would be first class or business yet. Yeah, I'll get that information to you. Yeah, the facts will contain all the details, passing the name, schedule, client, etc. Yeah, you've got our client and keep confirmation number, don't we? No, it's D as in David. 270-435-880-941. Yes, that's it. No, land travel's already arranged. Yes, that's taken care of already. Great, thanks for your help. Okay, yes, I'll get that fax to you right away. Thank you. Okay, bye-bye. Main desk, how may I help you? One moment, please. Let me page him. Security, please take line 2. Security, please take line 2.